And go.
So for today's video, we will be seeing all the statues in our living room.
Okay. So why don't we start with the big guy here? Who's that?
This is our Spider-Man. Figure.
So that's a life-size Spider-Man from, I believe we got it from NECA.
Yes.
And he's got a little belt there.
Yeah, we just put that there to make him look funny.
Yeah.
I think we put it on last year.
Yeah.
On him last year.
And what do we have at the bottom next to his feet?
Next to his feet, we got Thor's hammer.
Mjolnir.
Yes, I think this is a life size.
That is life size, and it's made out of metal. It's pretty heavy. It's
yes.
About 15, 17 pounds, something like that.
Yeah.
All right, so let me swing around here. You stay in front.
So and we also
down here we also have
a Thor.
Yeah, that's a PVC from, I forget the name of the company.
I think it was from the movie Thor Ragnarok.
Yeah, that's from Ragnarok.
Yes.
Now this monster here, that's Hulk versus
Wolverine.
And That's a 1/6 scale.
Yes.
Just for reference, put your hand next to Hulk's hand. Pretty big.
Yeah.
That's a monster. It's pretty heavy.
Yes, it is very heavy. And look at all this detail, too.
Yeah.
You see these? Yes.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah. And we also have a... that.
Same sign there, yeah.
Yes.
Who do we got up here?
Now we're going up. We got a Rocky statue from, I think, Rocky 2.
Yes.
Rocky 2, with his little dog.
Butt kiss!
Yep.
Got a little flyer there.
We got another flyer.
Yep.
Under him.
It's pretty
and
cool
we
statue.
Got another 10, but...
This is from Blitzway. It's a quarter scale statue. It's about 20 inches tall.
Yes.
All right.
And we have another 10.
And who do we got over here?
We got
a quarter scale
of a godfather, and that
yep.
is, I forgot his name, you told
Vito
me.
Vito Corleone.
Spiderweb on me.
Yep.
I was taking down Spiderweb. We also got I think that's his brother.
Son. That's Michael Corleone. That's
yeah.
a custom made.
Now we work over here, we see
Scarface. Yep.
Now we go down.
We go down to the man.
Yes.
This was one of our holy grails.
Oh my god, remember how heavy this was?
Very.
Oh my god, how many pounds is this?
This one's about 45, 50 pounds.
Wow, I can't even carry 45 or 50.
So this is a quarter scale Thanos on throne.
Yes.
The back of the throne has crazy detail. Sorry we can't see it.
Yeah,
but this is the exclusive.
Yes.
Comes with the exclusive portrait here.
Yes.
And then...
Uh-oh. Sorry, guys. Sorry.
That's okay.
And
then we got the alternate sculpt there.
Yes, we got his... Well, these have pretty cool detail. We
yep.
got his two heads, and
yep.
he just cut off his head. Yeah, it looks like it.
Now, up here, we got the beasts.
Yes, We got Hulk over here.
That's Hulk, yeah.
From
Ragnarok.
Yes. And behind it, you can barely see it, but we have Thor's,
The gauntlet.
The gauntlet, but you
yeah.
can't, but you can barely see it. And
yeah.
one of the stones fell off, so.
That's okay.
Yeah, we couldn't glue it. And you spray painted that.
I did.
And left it over.
This was actually the first statue I got. This is the Alex Ross 12-inch. Superman?
Yeah. As you can see, it's his first statue because
yep.
of the dust on it. And we have a Batman here.
Yeah. Now let's talk about this giant Superman.
Wow. Yes.
This is...
It almost touches the roof, and this is a...
This is a 1/3 scale statue. It's almost 4 feet tall.
Yes. And...
This is from Superman Hush. This
yeah.
was from a company called Prime One.
Yeah, but
details are amazing on this one.
Look at his muscles.
Oh.
Look at that.
That's a fabric cape, by the way.
Yes,
posable.
You can So you can move it however you want.
Yeah, you can pose it any which way you want.
You can make it look like it's going all the way back.
The base was actually bigger. There was supposed to be angels on the side, just couldn't fit them.
Yes.
Also, let's not forget about the
Captain America shield.
Yep. That's a full scale.
When did we get that?
Marvel Legends. I got it on my birthday about 3 years ago.
Yes. If we come over here, we see this Batman.
This is the Frank Miller Batman from Dark Knight Returns.
Sorry, 1 second, guys. Look at that.
It also came with three different heads.
But we just had to pick. So we got this, and I wanted to use the gun in this.
Yep, because he got different hands you could use.
Yes.
One had a batarang. This one had the rifle with scope.
Yes, so we have a Deadpool behind it.
Yeah, we got Deadpool back there. And yeah. We got the Dark Knight, I think this is Dark Knight Returns. Dark Knight Rises.
Yeah, Batman.
Yeah.
Isn't that the movie? Yeah, so we come over here, we have...
This is in front of the TV. Let me just back up here. So we got...
We got...
This is also Batman from Dark Knight Returns, the Frank Miller.
Yeah, I remember we had this horse, and we got a Thor behind it for some reason.
Yeah, that's Thor back there.
Yeah.
Bane.
From the new...
This is a beautiful piece. This is one of the last ones I've received.
This one?
Yeah, it's a quarter scale Wolverine.
Yeah.
Standing on a sentinel hand.
Yeah,
very cool detail. The claws are metal.
Yes, real metal.
Yeah, it came with two different head sculpts as well.
Guys, I also want to say something about this. We got this and we turned it.
Yeah.
And we put this Superman right here and put it in the middle.
Yeah, he used to be there.
Yeah, and we got Superman right there now. Yeah. And we got this.
That's Wonder Woman.
So we wanted to make it look like they were coming after
each other. Yeah, we had the two horses facing off against each other.
And we come over here, we got beautiful sculpture.
Yeah, this is also Alex Ross's interpretation of the Avengers. So we got Black Panther over there. We got a bow and arrow guy. Nobody cares. Captain America, Thor, Iron Man, of course. Smack dab in the middle. Scarlet Witch and Vision.
As you can see by him, he got something missing.
Oh, I'm gonna have to take a look at that.
I wonder where it went.
That's okay.
But
now we come over to our quarter scale collection, which is on top of the details here.
We'll go on top first?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go on top.
So these are all quarter scales. They go anywhere from about 18 to 24 inches in height.
Yes.
So here we have Superman versus Batman in an action pose.
Oh yeah, and if you look at one of Batman's fists, he has a ring. On him?
Yeah, he has a kryptonite ring, which is right there.
Yeah.
And the capes are also poseable.
Yes.
We got the alternate portrait here with the heat vision.
Yeah.
Kryptonite base. Got a couple of Funkos here.
Yeah.
Now we come to our Red Sun collection.
Yes.
This is Red Sun Wonder Woman with the fabric cape. Red Sun Superman. The bases are pretty similar on these two.
Yeah.
Then we got Red Sun Batman.
Which he destroyed them.
Yeah, or Batmanikoff. Fabric on these are amazing. The hat, like this is all hand-stitched, handmade, everything.
Can I do like the bottom ones to tell everyone the bottom ones?
Yeah.
You can tell everyone the top ones.
Yeah. Batfleck. From Justice League. This is the kind of classic Superman.
Yep.
Quarter scale. This one we got the Kingdom Come Superman.
The old one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Next to this we have the Alex Ross.
Iron Man with the American flag.
Yes, sir.
I wish you can pose the American flag, but you can't.
Well, you can, but it kind of drapes. Yeah. But that's okay. This was one of my favorite pieces.
Yeah. And we come over here, we got a classic Superman on a dam saving it for a train.
This is Christopher Reeve, of course. From the first Superman movie.
Yes. And we come...
Came out the year I was born, actually, 1978. This is a beautiful, beautiful piece.
And we come over here.
The 3D action coming from the Hoover Dam, I think it was in the movie.
So, if we come
over
here...
Don't forget the Batarang.
Oh, yeah. The Batarang. Yeah. We got a Batarang.
Another classic.
And we got from the first movie.
Yeah.
My head is getting tired from looking up, but I'm looking at the Batarang.
It's okay. Got the Iron Man. You can't really see back there. But anyway, this is the 89 Batman.
Yes,
this
1989.
Was one of my favorites, still is.
Yes, I bet. I love the first movie. I watched it with you, remember?
Yes, sir. Then we got Avengers.
Yeah.
This is the Iron Man Mark.
I think we...
Let's see, the Mark 45, yeah.
Yeah.
This one's actually posable.
Yes.
So you can move the arms, flaps come up on the feet, on the back, if you can see here. Like, very, very dynamic. Also lights up. I never really use light up functions on these.
Well, that's okay, because
we're saving it. Then we got, what do we got here?
We got Captain America from the first movie.
Yes, this is from the first Avenger. This was actually a prototype I have here. So this one was pretty expensive because it's a prototype.
How much was it?
I plead the fifth. This is one of the most awesome pieces.
Yes, who's I remember this? This. This is, Dr. Doom.
Dr. Doom.
Yeah, the first time I saw this, Matt, his face, yeah. I was so scared. I almost...
Look at the eyes there.
I almost pooped myself.
So he had alternate sculpts here. Jakob chose this one.
Yes, because it looks more like, you know, fighting scene.
Yeah, this is an exclusive, so it comes with the hand holding the gun. This is all metal.
And just so you know, I also took some pictures on it from my grandma's phone.
This space actually we're saving, I'm getting a quarter scale Joker, from Dark Knight Rises.
Yes.
No, Dark Knight, I keep on confusing.
Dark Knight.
Anyway, the Heath Ledger, it's basically him seated, clapping when he's in jail.
Like this?
Yep. So we're saving that space for that. Here we have a Spider-Man 3 diorama from Sideshow, 6 scale. So we got Sandman. Look at his fist. Just for compare. I mean, well, my fist is huge, but still, it's pretty big.
Yeah.
So we got the Sandman here.
Is this from a movie?
Yeah, it's Spider-Man 3.
Look at this.
It's the worst movie, but it's one of the coolest statues.
Actually, look at the side of his face. This guy.
We'll get that. We got Spidey in a dynamic pose here. Shooting web. We got Venom. On the other side here.
Yeah, he got some blood, I think. On the side.
Trying to kind of get his face there.
Yeah. I wish I could help you, but I'm not tall enough.
That's okay.
But behind that, you can barely see a lightsaber.
Yeah.
That actually dropped.
So we got that. We got the autographed Ric Flair poster here. Yes. Nature Boy.
Oh, wait. You forgot to...
Ric Flair 16 times. I'm coming to that. We got Jacob's... Empire State Building Lego that he built all by himself.
Yes. I mean,
very impressive.
Kind of help with this.
That's
but
okay.
That's okay. I did the rest myself.
We got the Yoda back there. Didn't have any room really. So we got some Yoda back there for now. So you want to do the details?
Yeah, I want to show them something from Captain America.
Yeah.
We forgot to show you this, but we have this.
It's very cool.
We had it for a long time.
Yeah.
One second.
So these are all 1/6 scale, so that means it's 1/6 the size of a human being.
Yes.
And they're all poseable. They come with a lot of accessories. So let's start at the top.
Yes. So We got here some, I think from the first Batman movie.
So yeah, that's the Joker from the first Batman movie. He comes with a ton of accessories. This is just a few of them. We got the cane, the bullhorn, yeah. And that's the pose that I chose for it.
I mean, what's that mask thing?
That is a gas mask, which actually would be pretty handy right now.
Yeah.
So the face sculpt on this is absolutely gorgeous. This Batman is actually from Batman Returns.
Yes.
Because the one from the first Batman is very difficult to get, very expensive, but I actually prefer the suit from Batman Returns to the first one. And plus we got the quarter scale. I also put little backgrounds in the back of each one of these.
So now if we come over...
Oh, you want to go across?
Yeah. Okay. So now if we come over here, we got one of his bad guys in the background.
That's Lex Luthor there with the wig.
Yeah.
I know there's a little reflection, so let me go this way. Okay. And this is from Superman. Which one?
I don't remember.
Superman 2.
Superman 2, and we got one of his crystals.
Yeah.
I think that was hard to put up. That was the
one
was even harder, but.
Yeah.
So we got him kneeling.
I chose the
Zod.
Famous scene from Superman 2, kneel before Zod.
Yeah, that's a really famous one.
Yeah. Before Superman crushes his hand, of course. And we got the Fortress of Solitude background.
Now if we come
now
over
we got
here.
More Superman.
We have a tiny Superman.
Yes, that's the Max Fleischer Superman.
How tall is this? Tell everyone.
It's about 5 inches.
Yeah, so
5 inches is enough, right?
Yeah, I think
that's what she said.
If we come to the middle of this, we got a Superman standing on top of the American flag.
Yeah, so this is from also the second movie, the General, would you please care to step outside scene with Christopher Reeve, the Superman? Right?
Yeah, and we got a flying Superman.
Yeah, this is a pose I chose for the Brandon Routh Superman from Superman Returns.
Oh, they have a Batman Returns.
Yeah, and then we got
the new Superman.
Yeah, Henry Cavill kind of standing in the back there with his big ass cape.
All right, now if we come over here,
Bruce Waynes.
We got all three Bruce Waynes. We got one from Batman vs. Superman.
That's Batfleck.
Yeah.
That's from the Batman vs. Superman movie, the opening scene. Then we got Michael Keaton holding the mask.
Yeah, I think that's the first
one. That actually came with the Batman Returns. It was a double pack.
Yeah, and we come over here. We got
Christian Bale. Yep. Then one of my favorites,
the
Superman from Superman 3,
where they fight in this big scene.
Yep. So we got the big fight between Clark Kent.
I think you had the statue without this guy.
Yeah.
You had him like fall.
Then we got, of course, the famous interrogation
Joker.
Scene between Batman and Joker.
But yeah.
And we got the Dark Knight Returns. I think that's a DX12. It's one of the most popular Batmans. We got the Heath Ledger, beautiful face sculpt on that one.
Yeah, so we come down here, we got some Jokers.
Yep, this is the mime version from the 89 movie.
And we got a new version where he's dancing and he looks creepy.
Yep, then we got the half scale.
Yes.
Bust.
Yeah.
With the original.
I was wondering where this went.
Yeah, and then we got the bat signal.
So now we come over here.
Over here we got
three. We got one that I.
Oh, all the Jokers.
Yeah, all the
so
Jokers.
So we got the Killing Joke Joker back there with the famous pose. We got the Alex Ross.
Harley
Quinn. Yeah,
that one was heavy for me.
Yeah.
But I still did it. So, and we got
and
that one.
And this beauty here. This one's posable, obviously.
Yeah, but the other ones weren't.
No. Ugh. We got some old school Superman here. These are from Kotobukiyu, I think is how you pronounce it.
Yeah, you had these for a long time.
Yeah, 1/10 scale. Got a little Batman versus Superman. That's okay.
And we got, oh wait, over here.
Yeah.
We got the...
This one, yeah, I'm actually getting a Justice League Superman here.
Yeah.
the evil version, so I'm going to pair that with this.
Yeah, so...
Now we come over here.
Yeah, now we got our Justice League.
Batman.
I don't know what that box is.
That's, I forgot. That's the stupid box that made the stupid movie.
We got the Wonder Woman.
This is actually a special edition. This is a retro. So it's taken the new Wonder Woman, but given her the,
old
the
costume.
70s costume. Yeah. You can see it's much brighter.
Yeah. So we come over here. We got Black Panther.
We got the Black Panther. This also has a light up function. But it's supposed to make his suit purplish.
Yeah, like in the movie.
Yeah.
So we got over here, we got Thor, Iron Man, and Captain America. We got a tiny Iron Man, like the tiny Captain America next to my leg.
The Holy Trinity, so to speak. I love that Thor, by the way.
Yeah.
It's one of the most sought after Thors on the market.
Yeah.
We got Cap here. What's wrong?
I didn't want to get
You just want to keep going across?
Yeah.
Got a classic scene here, of course. Star Wars.
We got your favorite.
Yeah.
Star Wars. Yoda. We got Yoda lifting some rocks with the Force.
The levitating rocks.
We got... Oh, wait. Why is he shaking? Are you scared, R2-D2?
Okay. Weirdo.
R2-D2 all the way in the back. We got behind Yoda. Yeah, you can see his head.
Yeah. We got Luke.
Yep.
He chose the pose where he kind of sees the lightsaber for the first time. Got Obi in the back.
Yeah, we got...
The original.
What's his name again?
C-3PO.
C-3PO.
Yep.
And now the last on this side is...
Vader meets Vader. Yeah, so that's the Empire Strikes Back Vader.
Yeah.
Amazing detail on the head sculpt.
Wanted to make this version of it to see his future, what he's going to look like in the future.
Yeah.
Before he gets into the fight. And with Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Yeah.
And we got his helmet on the bottom.
Yeah.
Just sit in there.
Yeah, so it's kind of Vader meets Vader.
Yeah.
This is my absolute favorite pose.
From the movie, where he's helping him.
Empire Strikes Back.
Yeah.
When Luke is trying to save his dad, we got the background there.
Now we come over here, we got Bounty Hunter trying to
kind of standing there creepily in the back. We got the BFFs here.
Yeah, and you had a different pose on these two big statues. But
I chose more classic pose here.
So you got a tiny him, and we got those. So we come over here, we got
Tony.
Tony Stark.
This actually has a ginormous base, which would not fit in this cabinet.
Yeah.
But that arc reactor thing is huge.
Yeah, so this is from the movie.
Yeah, that's a life-size replica.
Yeah, but we had it like plugged in, and it would...
Yeah, it does light up.
But we don't have it plugged in.
Yeah, we haven't run the...
Yeah.
For that yet. And we got the Guardians.
Yeah, we got the Guardians of the Galaxy, the cute Yoda... not Yoda.
Groot.
And Drax with on
and
this.
We got Groot in the back, big Groot.
Yeah.
We didn't finish the lighting on this cabinet yet.
Well... Actually, we wanted to... We actually had his... He was holding his head.
Yeah. That's okay. Then we got the Suicide Squad.
Yep.
Okay. Joker in the Arkham straitjacket with his crazy side and his crazier side. Right?
Yeah.
Actually,
and we got the card, too.
Yeah. One of the few people who actually enjoyed Suicide Squad. And enjoyed Leto's interpretation. Then we got the classic 66.
Yeah, we got a weird Robin.
Yeah.
We got a surfing Batman.
Then we got kind of like a miscellaneous Iron Spider back there, Thanos, Black Panther, Thor.
And we come all the way over here to this next...
Yeah, this is again, Kotobukiyu 1/10 scale. So from the original Avengers.
So we got a tiny Thor though in the back, even though we got a huge one.
Yeah.
So this is like the whole, almost the whole Avengers.
Yeah. Then we got a really cool Doctor Strange sitting in the levitating meditation position.
So yeah, so you...
We got Vormir in the background.
Yeah, from the movie.
Yep, we got Bow and Arrow guy. Then my favorite Marvel character.
You got, oh wait, the American
Silver Face. Surfer. Oh yeah. Half scale Captain America.
Just like Batman.
With the original shield.
Yeah.
I love this Surfer. Awesome.
Yeah, that
awesome,
is
awesome.
Crazy though.
Alright. So over here we got a scene from episode 3.
Yes.
When Obi-Wan discovers that Anakin has turned evil.
Yoda, and where Yoda's like...
This, we got a more new school.
Yeah, we got like the Jedi, the Last Jedi scene.
Well, no, this is from Force Awakens when she meets him.
Mm-hmm.
And she hands him the saber.
Yeah, and he had, and R2-D2, is he in that?
Then we got the Emperor.
Oh,
and I love that Count Dooku.
Yeah, Count Dooku.
They also, both of them come with,
glowing lightsabers.
Yeah, the lightsabers light up, but they also have, force electricity, which you can attach to their hands, which is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Down here,
thing that scares me at night, I see them glowing, and I'm like, what is that? What is that? Get me out of here.
So, last two shelves, here we got the classic Humphrey Bogart
from
Casablanca.
My dad's favorite movie.
Favorite movie. We got the Falcon that I've had for like 30 years.
30.
Got the Iron Man helmet.
Actually, I fit in that.
Yeah.
I fit in that.
Got the Black Panther, Ant-Man.
All of the helmets I fit in.
Yeah. up here we got the horror collection.
We got Jason, we got Pennywise, we got Leatherface. I forgot that other guy's name.
Freddy Krueger.
And we got some...
All we're missing is a Michael Myers. Here we got the classic horror.
Yes, we got Count
Dracula.
And we got some Frankenstein here.
We got Frankenstein, the Karloff.
Yeah, and we got the Phantom of the Opera.
Yeah, the Phantom of the Opera back here, and Lon Chaney. And then Lon Chaney Jr. is the Wolfman.
And we got, from the vampire guy, we got the,
Bat.
And the, for the wolf guy, we got...
The Trap, yeah.
And the brains.
Then we got the, helmet from, Poe Dameron. And then all the way at the bottom, the Bruce Lee from Enter the Dragon.
So that was the last movie he ever went to.
Yeah. So that's it.
Actually, we forgot.
Got some miscellaneous stuff here.
Yeah, we got some.
Wonder Woman, Flash, Aquaman. Got little Jericho and Flair there, Groot. And then we got both gauntlets from both movies.
I got this.
And Jacob's got that and his piano. So I hope you've enjoyed our collection here.
Yep.
So, any last words?
I hope you enjoyed our collection and...
everybody stay safe.
Everybody stay safe from COVID-19. Hope you are well.
Bye.
Bye.